wrong.
So you're saying what Donald Trump has said is morally wrong?
Right.
I am saying that racism is morally wrong, and what he is doing here, albeit by backing into this, is saying that here is a judge who belongs to these organizations.
No, that's not what you're saying. You're saying
that is what I'm saying.
It's good. Whatever it is.
That is what I'm saying.
Here is the big danger. Here's the big danger in America, that you begin to develop a cult of personality. Be quiet. You begin to develop a cult of personality where an authoritarian strong man is right because he's right. In other words,
we're not talking about
the exact same behavior. If it were done by a liberal, you would say is racist. When Trump does it, it's right. It doesn't make sense to me, sir. I've listened to you very, very carefully, and I'm going to say this: will you denounce what Trump said as racism?
It wasn't racist. He is calling attention to racism. Hello.
He said the judge can't judge me because he's Mexican. That's what he said.
Guys,
the judge is Mexican.
You just did a 6-mile lap to avoid the answering the question.
No, I am not. I am not avoiding. You're not hearing me.
As to why he doesn't just go into court and ask to the judge to recuse himself because he has a bias, and you didn't ask the question as to why you shouldn't just condemn his emphasis
he
on
is
race
saying,
when you're,
he is
you're objecting
that this guy
to race
is so,
being
this,
into
that
our
this
politics.
This guy is so self-identifying as a Latino before he's a judge.
He's never... That's not
what Donald Trump said. You're putting what you're inventing a better...